doors on your Toyota are equipped with child safety locks, located on the edge of the door. When set, the doors cannot be opened from inside the vehicle. To set the lock, open the rear door and move the switch down to the locked position. You must do this on both rear doors to prevent them from being opened from inside. Please note that this does not lock the doors from the exterior. To return the door to normal function, move the switch up to the unlocked position.